As a sales director or VP sales, you wear a lot of hats in the business. Some days you're legal when a contract issue crops up at the 11th hour. Other days you're finance when a customer needs a last-minute change to a quote. And when you lose an important sale, you turn into a fortune teller, trying to read the crystal ball to understand what actually happened. Did our competitor undercut our price? Did our tender response miss the mark? Maybe they were always going to pick another vendor. The problem is, if you don't analyze why you're winning and losing deals, how will you ever get better or help your team win more deals in the future? What you need is direct, unfiltered feedback from your customers and prospects. The people who've just been through the sales cycle with you and whose opinion matters most. By getting your customers' perspective on the deals you've won or lost, you'll discover how your offer really compared to your competitors, how your team's pitch was received by your customer, the key factors that actually influenced their buying decision, and perhaps most importantly, what you should do differently next time around. Trinity Perspectives Win-Loss Analysis Service helps you uncover the truth about why you're winning and losing business by speaking directly to your customers and prospects to get to the heart of their buying process. With these insights, Trinity can partner with you to develop your sales team and transform your sales processes, or give you the tools to make these changes on your own. Let us help you remove the guesswork and improve your win rate. Contact Trinity Perspectives today. winloss.com.au